This is the walk around video for our 1987 Honda Super Cup C50 in forest green. It's all original, it's in nice clean condition. There's the rear rack, rear fender's good. A little bit of aging on the rear side of the rear indicators. Right shock is good, new tyre, muffler, the whole exhaust system is very tidy. One or two little light scratches on the right side cover, paint is very good. Right side of the engine's good, just a little bit of rubbing there. And down to the front, new tyre there as well. Little mark there. Basically it's very tidy, another one there on the top of the fender. Okay, so that's the right hand side. And the left. Nice looking bike, this front rack. You see the back of the front fender there. It's got the Honda badge on the leg covers. Left side of the engine again, a little bit of aging there, but not bad for a 32-year-old. Left side cover and the paint down the left is all nice. Left shock, chain guard. I think, yeah, that's probably had some paint at some point. And the rear wheel's good. Coming over the top, Honda seat and the top of the handlebars. Basically immaculate, really, really, really clean. 31,769 kilometres, so 19,700 miles thereabouts. 1987 C50.